Matthew chapter 4, verse 18. The Bible says when Jesus was walking by the lake of Galilee, he saw two brothers, Peter and Andrew. The Bible says Jesus said unto them, I want you now to go and be fishermen. The Bible says he sent them in the four corners of the world to go and preach the good news, to go and bring the word of God into the people. I'm here to say now, to say children of God must come together as men and children and child of God to move the word and preach the word. The Bible says we shall not minus or subtract. We must add, must preach the word of God. David said, I rejoice when they say unto me, let us go in the house of the Lord. The Bible says, I rejoice when they say unto me, let us go in the house of the Lord. Children of God, let us hold on. Let us preach the word. The Bible says, when the enemy comes in like a flood in our life, the Spirit of God arises the standard. Hallelujah.